Good morning and welcome to Deltona. Good morning and welcome to Titan TV. I am Instagram at nadrew.2.
Today is Monday, September 9th, and I am Instagram at Kyra Catherine.
Freshman council meeting at lunch on Wednesday, September 11th in room 1C309.
Royalty interest meeting at lunch on Wednesday, September 11th in SGA headquarters. Mandatory, all grade levels.
Combined senior and junior meeting at lunch, 1C310 tomorrow, Tuesday, September 10th.
Sophomores, listen up. Sophomore student council meeting at lunch, 1C309, tomorrow, Tuesday, September 10th.
Homecoming shirts, this is not a homecoming shirt, never mind. But homecoming shirts go on sale today through Friday, September 27th at lunch, SGA headquarters. $10 for sizes small through extra large, $13 for double extra large and up.
Powder Puff football player and cheerleader practice Wednesday, September 11th from 5:30 at the UHS field.
Homecoming dance tickets go on sale today for $25 from Miss Pearsall in room 2B110. Ticket price increases on September 21st to $35. Hello, I'm Andrew McDermott, and the world population is currently at 7.7 billion and will only increase as the years go by. Did you know that the UN Fund, a national organization and the world's largest source of population assistance, warns that fresh water will begin to run out by 2050? We are running into a massive water crisis. One of my solutions is to help fund an Indian project where a group of people are working to help fund nanotechnology that will help deliver safe water to everyone around the world. According to ScienceDaily.com, water purification using nanotechnology exploits nanoscopic materials such as carbon nanotubes and alumina fibers. You can visit nano.gov for more information regarding their technologies and for more information that can go in depth on help for funding. And you can also try by donating to organizations online that help promote water conservation.
SGA will host a Hurricane Dorian relief effort this Friday, September 13th in the courtyard at lunch. We are asking for a new or gently used backpacks, purses, bags, which will be filled with personal items at a later date and sent to the Bahamas.
Congratulations to the Titan varsity football team on their win over Winter Springs. The Titans improved to 2-0 on the season and will travel to Westport this Friday.
Teachers, if you have any announcements or events you would like announced or featured on the morning announcements, email Mr. Kells.
That's all the news we have for you today.
Thanks for watching.
And remember, it's all about the you. Some weird stuff happens in here. People sneak in all the time, and I'm getting a little scared because I felt like I heard something. Yo, no.